Message coming in. Patching it through.
I'm popular today.
Commander Shepard, my name is Nasana Dantius. I have a job for you. I can't say any more in an unsecured communication. If you're interested in hearing my offer, meet me on the Citadel so we can talk in person. I'll be waiting in the diplomat's lounge on the Presidium.
And that's the other quest I was gonna go grab. Awesome, I can grab it now. Right here. I guess I don't have access to it yet. Let's go hit up the moon, shall we? We'll get this quest out of the way. Drop in. 3, 2, 1. We have landed. We have touchdown! Alright, now... So I'm here... This way. Roughly. What if I can get it to skip off the ground? Sometimes you can get the cannon fire to skip off the ground and explode in the air. I don't think I can do it here. Oh, debris. Well, what do we have here? Some of the best items can usually be found from debris like this. And I was right. High explosive 4. Some of my favorite rounds. Tungsten rounds. Those are going to be useful coming up ahead. But in fact... our repairs in? Not wrecked. I think you already got... Oh, you got ammo. The personnel. Crappy. Well, not much better than what everyone else is using, so. That should do it. Let's get him around. Navigating terrain, and this is the thing that sucks, is the terrain is extremely rocky. In just about every planet you go to. So it can be quite a chore navigating these places. And look at the hail of rockets already. Alright, see if I still have it, huh? Hey guys, how's it going? Two for one. All right. that would make you the next contestant. Awesome.
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
Now, quick save, because this is going to get dicey. But there is a huge benefit for there's a huge benefit for doing this quest. Other than just the goodies. Heavy armor. Wow, I'm getting some good stuff now. Oh yeah. And let's see here, shotgun. Storm 5, yes. Tsunami 5. Woo! Look at that. It's like a super upgrade. And this is where the fun begins. Didn't think we'd survive that.
Area secured.
For your sake, Rex, I hope it is. Because you almost went down on that one, buddy. Guess I don't have to destroy these. I seem to remember that you did. Oh great, toxic gas. Just what I needed.
That's it. Back to the attack. Now I'm ready. Perimeter secured.
Think we got him, Commander.
Not all of them. Lights on the optical mainframes flicker and die. The first of the three computing clusters containing the VI is offline. Yay!
Negative contacts, Commander.
Let's hope it stays that way, because I've been poisoned. Alright, what do we get? Lots of upgrades. Combat scanner. Rail extension. Ooh. Cryo rounds, ooh. Those are always fun. Don't mind if I do. Taco helmet. Alright. Time to get out of here and go to the next area. Oh yeah, Ashley should last for a while now. Make sure I point the Maker at the next area I have to go to.
Securing point.
So that way I don't forget which one I still have to do.
Think we're good, Commander.
Sorry about the crunching noise. Gotcha! Turian! Yeah! Assault rifles! Joys! Can never have too much on me, Jeff. Well, you can. Eventually you cap out, but still. Never hurts to have a lot. Not worth it. No. I'll convert more to Omni-Gel later.